Anneja Ramyam Dama Tatan Mahesha Rajat Ramashri Orankate Karmandishwara Patti Mantara Vashaha Tegopu Krishna Paramahamsa Vyasaya Avanashaya Srishaya Gunanashaye Kratyaya Shuddha Vidyaya Madhvaya Janamonam Buddhipalam Yeshodheyam Nirbhayatvam Arolaka Ajantum Vakpatutrancha Hanumas Paranayam Abadha Bhagavaryantam Guru Nama Atatakshare Veda Vignaha Parashanti Siddhinti Japanolataha Sri Guru Pivarama. We are very glad to come to Edison, this new temple, Shri Krishna Vrundavana, after finishing our pariyaya, 2 years great pariyaya, and we saw the whole temple is changed and everything is glorifying by deity. In Edison, we thought, this is the power of Edison, because Edison has given the light to the whole world. From Edison, he has invented the electricity and he has given the light to the whole world. That is why, like the world lamp of Krishna, he wanted to come to, particularly to the Edison city only. We are very glad, the another reason why our Krishna has come to this city of Edison, because wherever Yashoda is there, Krishna is going there. So in Edison, our mayor is like mother, she is like Yashoda. So God, Sri Krishna, always with Yashoda. So our mayor, Yashoda is here, that is why Krishna selected this place to stay and bless the whole country. We are very glad to have Yashoda to our Sri Krishna Vrindavan today, and we appreciate her help and her support to this Sri Krishna Vrindavan here. And we have the time, we emphasize. It's very necessity of the time that religion and state should join together. Then only we can establish peace in this world. Many people, they are afraid of religion, if religion means is terrorism like that. But religion means, the base of religion is peace. But some crooked people, they have mistaken the spelling. The peace, what we preach, they have mistaken that itself. So to re-establish peace, we should again come to the religion, base of the religion. If the state and religion will join together, then only we can solve this world problem. That is why all the time we appreciate the collaboration with the state and religion. It is the necessity of the time. In that view, I appreciate the arrival of our mayor here. It is a good sign of the nation, and it's a good sign of the world peace. So that I'm very glad. I want to express my happiness to her. And Sri Krishna Vrindavan, it is the Krishna has selected many devotees, close devotees, to bless them. That is why he has selected Dr. Sudhamshu Prasad to establish this temple. And we didn't know him, but Krishna he knew. That is why he selected. So after coming here, we met him. But Krishna, he inspired him and he made Sudhamshu as his instrument to establish this good temple, so that I appreciate his effort to Krishna Vrindavan. And Krishna, he has selected another person, Gulshan. I didn't know him also, but he is in the list of Lord Krishna. And he is in the special list of Lord Krishna. Krishna has selected his devotees and special devotees to give more blessings. So these two great devotees, they are here and they have established this temple. They support it to establish this temple and recognize their seva is it is historical and it is permanent. And we pray Lord Shri Krishna to give them a special blessing for this. And today, we think this Edison is second India for us. It's a second Udupi for us. Because more Indians are here, Edison is called like Little India. So that our mayor should get the support of all Indians to so that we think this is the Little India and second India for us. And this Edison should produce the light to the whole world. In that view, this conference and this function will give the main prerana for that. I once again appreciate the support of our mayor here, and also the support of our Sudhamshu and Gurushan. For 2 months, we will be here under Chaturmasya Diksha. It is considered as mini pariyaya. So we want our Krishna is here. We finished our main pariyaya there, and again we are doing another pariyaya, mini pariyaya in the presence of Lord Krishna, and pray for world peace and pray for the welfare of our devotees. Our philosophy is Vasudeva Kutumbakam. The world, whole globe is like a family. So that this brotherhood and this harmony of the world is our message. That message should be spread out from here, and all Sri Krishna should bless all the devotees, and world will see the peace. That is our prayer. Once again, we offer the prayer to Lord Sri Krishna.